And we are following breaking news this morning. A man is found dead after shots were fired in Hillsborough County overnight. The sheriff's office tells 8 on Your Side deputies responded to the scene on Harwell Estates Drive in Dover. That's where they found a man dead. We are working to learn more information about the shooting, but investigators do not believe this was random.